I made St. John's my spiritual home because the first Sunday that I walked into the church, I felt like I was home. Everybody was so welcoming and so loving that it just made me feel like that's where I wanted to be.
People were reaching out to us. They wanted to know who we were and put our names down, invited us to a newcomer's gathering for supper. It was really nice.
It has become an extension of our nuclear family. As we've progressed through our lives, this St. John's Church family has just become an extension of the love and the care that we have for each other. We enjoy getting to know the other kids here and their families, working with their parents and having that just become kind of a nice social network for us of care.
When we started coming, we quickly met another couple who was our age, and they have become our lifelong closest friends here, and our children are growing up together in this church.
I am the one guy that never liked to go to church. Coming over here, it was just the way I was breathing,
received.
It was just awesome. It was it's a perfect place to be.
This place is full of kind, giving people, full of the Word of God, full of guidance for having God in our lives. It's welcoming to everyone, and I love that part of this church.
You know, it's a spirit-filled church, and the people are just so warm and loving that you just can't help but love being here.
We really feel like no matter what we give, we get more in return.
There is something really authentic and joyful about worshiping here. The people are amazing and very, very loving.